given for an exponential channel, a equal to k1 into y power a. Let us take a section dy at a depth y, then this becomes top width and area of the section become dA. dA will be, since it is like a rectangular section, t into dy, so top width will be dA by dy. Therefore, top width equal to differentiation of A with respect to y, which will be equal to A into k1 into y power a minus 1. We know that at critical condition q square by g equal to a cube by t, which is equal to a will be k1 cube yc to the power of 3a by a k1 into yc to the power of a minus 1. It becomes k square, so k1 square by a into yc to the power of 2a plus 1, from which yc will be q square into a by g into k1 square whole power 1 by 2a plus 1. Now we know that Froude number is equal to v by under root of g into a by t. F Froude number square will be v square by g into a by t. Let us substitute a by t values, just t by a into k1 into y power a minus 1 by a is k1 into y power a, and we know that u equal to area into velocity. Velocity will be q by a, it will be q square by g a square, it becomes a cube, which is k1 square y power 2a into, this will be a into y power minus 1. Which on evaluating becomes f naught square equal to q square by k1 square into a by y naught to the power of 2a plus 1 into g, from which q square by g into a by k1 square will be equal to f naught square into y naught to the power of 2a plus 1. We got this to be yc to the power of 2a plus 1. That will be equal to f naught square into y naught to the power of 2a plus 1. Bringing this side, fy by f naught, fc by yc by y naught will be whole power 2 plus 1. 2a plus 1 will be equal to f naught square, from which yc by y naught will be equal to f naught to the power of 2 by 2a plus 1. That is f naught to the power of x, where x equal to 2 by 2a plus 1.